Today, SeaWorld Orlando's animal rescue team returned 11 endangered Kemp's Ridley sea turtles to Canaveral National Seashore. These 11 animals were part of 72 cold-stunned sea turtles off the coast of Massachusetts in late November. These animals were transferred to SeaWorld Orlando, where they received full veterinary care and rehabilitation before being returned here today.